treat every pistol as if it were loaded.
True. Very true.
I would assume that it's not loaded. True.
You should always keep the barrel pointed in a safe direction.
True.
True.
Yes, that is true.
You should never put your finger on the trigger until ready to fire at a proper target.
True.
Oh my god, true. This is like, I feel like I'm being treated as a moron.
True.
When passing or receiving a pistol to or from another person, action should be open and the pistol visually checked to make sure it is not loaded.
True.
What if it's bad guy?
True.
It is illegal to sell a pistol to a person under the age of 18.
True.
False.
True.
What age do you think you can sell a gun to a person?
100.
The law requires a person to report the theft of his or her pistol to police within a year.
False.
That would be false.
Well, because you should always report it immediately.
True or false? A person is permitted to transport a pistol for a lawful purpose if the owner or occupant of the vehicle is the registered owner of the firearm and the pistol is unloaded in a closed case in the trunk of the vehicle.
True.
So, that's actually true.
When storing a pistol, for safety reasons, the ammunition should never be stored separately from the pistol.
False.
I don't know what ammunition means.
The bullets.
True. The bullets can be somewhere else. So is that a false?
That's a false.
Okay.
The law requires that when presenting a pistol to police for a safety inspection, the pistol is unloaded and encased or equipped with a trigger locking mechanism.
I wish these were school tests. This is true.
True.
When storing a pistol, it should be unloaded and placed in a safe place out of the reach of children.
These are so easy. True.
What? True. That's true.
Possession of a pistol while under the influence of alcohol is unlawful.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, that is legal. Yeah, that's true.
So you shouldn't be drinking alcohol?
Yes.
Okay.
That's true.
A person can be held criminally or civilly liable for wrongfully pointing or discharging a pistol at another person.
True.
You don't think that's illegal?
Yes. That's true. Yeah, true.
The first step in cleaning a gun is making sure it doesn't have any bullets.
True.
True. Dropping a loaded gun will never cause an accidental discharge if the safety is on. You know what a safety is?
True. Yeah, I think it will never go off.
True.
Bullets fired at a flat surface will never glance off in an unpredictable direction.
Yes, it could probably bounce off.
God, what the hell?
Okay, here. Goodbye!